sounded like applause. Did you get around resounding for you way up here? Seems like many dim years ago since I heard that face to face, or seen you face to face, though tonight I can feel you here. I get these notes on butterflies and lilac sprays from girls who just have to tell me they saw you somewhere. In some office sits a poet, and he trembles as he sings, and he asks some guy to circulate his soul around. On your mark, red ribbon runner, the caressing rev of motors finely tuned like fancy women in 30s evening gowns. Up the charts, off to the airport, your name's in the news, everything's first class. The lights go down and it's just you up there getting them to feel like that. Remember the days when you used to sit and make up your tunes for love and pour your simple sorrow to the sound all in your need. And now you're seen on giant screens and at parties for the press, and for people who have slices of you from the company. They toss around your latest golden age speculation. Well, who's to know if the next one in the nest will beautify them so. I guess I seem ungrateful with my teeth sunk in the hand that brings me things I really can't give up just yet. Now I sit up here, the critic, and they introduce some band, but they seem so much confetti looking at them on my TV set. Oh, the power and the glory, just when you're getting a taste for worship, they start bringing out the hand and the boards and the nails. Heard it in the wind last night, sounded like applause. Chilly now, end of summer, no more shiny hot nights. It was just the arbutus rustling and the bumping of the logs, and the moon swept down black water like an empty spotlight.